Okay, today is September the 10th, 2010, and I did my post earlier. We're updating it right now from the Cantera Center. It's not as bad as I thought it was. The nurses here are just amazingly great. The access to Metaport, I think that was my biggest fear, and it went okay. I've already had the pre-meds and the chemotherapy, the first round of chemotherapy, adriamycin, and now I'm on the second one. So I'll be here for probably another 2 hours or so to see how I'm feeling. Just a little while ago, I haven't had any side effects except for I started getting hot, like hot flashes, and now I'm starting to get tired, so we'll kind of monitor it. But that's normal, and we'll see what happens. So just let everybody know that I'm doing okay, and I will talk to y'all tonight. So this will be the first day where I give three posts or videos, just so that everybody can see what actually happens. So I will see y'all later.